Tell me where to go, tell me what to do. I'll be right there for you. Tell me what to say, no matter if it's true. I'll say it all for you. For you.
I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I a Martian? What kind of twisted experiment am I involved in? Cause I don't belong in this world. That's why I'm scoffing at authority, defiant often. Flying off to handle it, my mom, no cat. So I am non-compliant at home. At school, I'm just shying awkward. And I don't need no fucking psychologist trying to diagnose why I have all these underlying problems, thinking he can try and solve them. I'm outside chalking up drawings on the sidewalk and in the front drive talking to myself. Either that or inside hiding off in the corner somewhere quiet, trying not to be noticed cause I'm crying and sobbing. I had a bad day at school so I ain't talking. Some sucker shoved me into a lockup cause he said that I eyeballed him.
And if you
think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I noggin? Cause sporadic as my thoughts come, it's mind-boggling. Cause I obsess on everything. In my mind, smallish bothers me. But now my father, he's a cyanarvid and split. But I don't give a dish. I'm fine longest. There's batteries in my Walkman. Nothing's the matter with me. Look on the bright side. At least I ain't walking. I bike ride through the neighborhood of my apartment complex on a 10-speed, which I've acquired parts that I find in the garbage. A frame, then put tires on it. Headphones on it, straight ahead of kids. Try and start-ish. But if this is all there is for me, life offers, why bother even trying to put up a fight? It's nonsense, but I think a light bulb just lit up in my conscience. What about them rhymes I've been jotting that kinda giving me confidence instead of trying to escape through my comics? Why don't I just blast a little something like Onyx to put me in the mood to wanna fight and write songs that say what I wanna say to the kid that said that I eyeballed him? Grab hold of my paws like that's right, fight's on, itch. Who would've knew from the moment I turned the mic on that I could be iconic in my conquest? It's worth a fight dog from a tribe conquest.
This is my legacy, legacy.
Would always think the sky is falling. Now I think the fact that I'm differently wired's awesome. Cause if I wasn't, I wouldn't be able to work words like this and connect lines like crosswords and use my enemy's words as strength to try and draw from and get inspired off them. Cause all my life I was told and taught I am not ish. By you whack, Oscar giant sacks, a lion dog ish. Now you shut up, bitch. I am talking. Thought I was full of horse, and now you f-ing worship the ground in which I am walking. Me against the world, so what? I'm Brian Dawkins versus the Hollow and 16 Lions offense. So bring on the Giants, Falcons, and Miami Dolphins. It's the body bag game, bitch. I'm supplying coffins. Cause you itch butt kiss. Bunch of Brian Baldingers. You gon' die a ball. And I've been diabolical with this dialogue since 99 Rockets. You don't respect the legacy I leave behind, Yawkins. Oscar, itch the day you beat me. Pigs will fly out my house in a flying saucer full of Italian sausage. The most high exalting and I ain't halting till I die of exhaustion in hell. My exhaust fumes. The best part about me is I am not you, I'm me. And I'm the fire marshal. And this is my
legacy, legacy.